So, Mrs. Forbes, your husband's a bit of a ladies' man.
No.
Fond of a drink or two.
He's teetotal.
Shame. Any gambling debts?
He never takes risks.
Hardly a rogue, is he? So, what are the grounds for this divorce, then?
Well, I sent him out for some after-dinner mints, and he bought... Well, let's just say they weren't Bendicks.
Ah, mental cruelty.
Bendicks of Mayfair, Britain's finest mints.